Grand Champ. Down in Sector 5.
That old weapons vendor, total weirdo.
Look at this large.
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations?
Come on, you guys!
Why, hey there, champ! Got word from Madame M. She said you had time to kill before Aerith's ready for the big event. So, what do you say to taking on a little extra work while you're waiting around? We've got a hell of a lot of fans clamoring to see their favorite champ go another round or ten. And something tells me they're not gonna rest until they see you kick ass again. Now get on down to the Colosseum ASAP!
So it's already started and ready to go.
Here he is, the man of the hour. Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give him a show. This challenger wanted another bite at the champ. One of Sam's favorite machines of mayhem, Cuddy. He's been sharpening his blades and dreaming of payback. Can our champ come out on top again? Fighters, begin!
Get ready. Bam!
I'm waiting. Never again.
Here he is, the man of the hour. Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give him a show. This challenger wanted another bite at the champ, one of Sam's favorite legends. Here he is, the man of the hour. Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give him a show.
There's three more days till the Doomsday event.
Oh yeah?
Yep.
This challenger wanted another bite at the champ.
Hello?
it's like every event is on the final.
Call lightning. Gotta be careful.
So much for being a mercenary.
World of Color update trailer. That was 2 years ago.
Here he is, the man of the hour. Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give him a show. This challenger wanted a...
Get ready. That's it. Bring it. Buzz off. I'm waiting.
Defeat!
Very nicely done! Here's your cut. You earned it.
Wait, you're here? What about Aerith?
My people are working on her hair right now. I thought I'd take the opportunity to drop by and watch her match. I have to admit, I never get tired of seeing Sam's precious toys take a beating.
Right.
I can tell by your hands you've come a long way. They're the hands of a fighter who has found new purpose. A woman. Or two? I wonder.
Just doing what I've always done.
Anyway, Aerith should be finishing up soon. I'll go on ahead to check on her. Whenever you're ready, come back to the parlor.
cutest honey girl there ever was. It's an undisputed truth, and I do.
Yes, Ian. It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever these days. What's that? You're very interested in the coverage we offer? Keep this up. You might want to sign up for disability. Only our premium policy will do for you, sir. It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Keep this up.
No, no way! You've lost your marbles, man!
My marbles are secure, sir. Tis you!
Wait, you're just...
Really clean and...
What?
Aren't you that Leaf House?
Hey! What the hell, Merc? Digging into people's personal affairs in this town is a huge no-no.
What are you doing here?
Well, if you must know, I've wanted to be a dancer ever since I was a little girl. I come here at night to live the dream. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell the children, okay?
Gotta stay sharp, girl. Lifetime bands are lifetime bands.
Take a deep breath. What about Tifa?
I heard Corneo was gonna audition new girls soon. And Tifa's gonna be... I don't know what to do.
Well, I do.
I'll come too!
Hey, Cloud, bro. I can call you bro, right?
Nope.
Just wanna say, bro, that I'm totally relieved that you're looking out for Tifa.
Yeah.
So, like, how'd you get so strong anyway, bro?
I said
the way you fight, bro, is like poetry and violence. Bam, bam, whoosh, whoosh, you know? I really wish I could be just like you.
My problem is that I tend to overthink and overanalyze everything.
So, bro,
do you have any...
Well, this is it for me. Call me crazy, but I have a feeling that I'll just be getting in the way.
Go find Aerith at Madame Mim's. Tell her to wait for me there when she's done. Think you can handle that?
Yes, sir!
You again?
Got a letter of approval right here.
You know that's only good for women, right?
Yeah, it's for Aerith.
Who? Oh, that girl you were with. Sorry to hear that. Well, either way, you're stuck out here, pal. I can't let you in.
I wasn't asking for permission.
Huh? Wouldn't try it if I were you. Trust me, you don't want to screw with the Don. If you even think about causing any trouble, he'll make sure someone pays for it. And that someone might wind up being the girl you're trying so hard to break out. Or it could wind up being someone you've never even met before. Get it? You're in the Don's world now. Anyway, you've got some time yet. The audition won't start for a while. If you're sure you want to go through with this, then bring the girl and the letter. But if I were you, I wouldn't.